Welcome back, and this is another plot that we have, and we planted Bajra over here, and that's a mistake that I did. As I said, I've just started farming, so didn't know much about it. My thought was, let's try and have as many crops as possible, and that's why I planted Bajra in this one. And if you see here, this is a Bajra pod, and the mistake that I did was that no one in the entire village had sowed Bajra. So when the crop came up, the flock of entire birds, the complete population of birds in the village, around the village, descended on my farm, and they've actually virtually wiped off the crop. If you see here, hardly any grain left. This one's a little lucky, some left, but again, because of the rains, started to grow bad. See here, the fungus coming up and turning black. So learning, people did tell me not to do this, not to plant Bajra. But what happens is, typically with us educated people, we try and believe Google. And that's what I did, googled quite a bit, and did not pay much of attention to what people told me, and this is what I get. But it's a learning for me, and it's good that I learned from my experience, because if someone would have told me, I would not have appreciated that.